almost lost my voice, and it'll come back in a few days. I have also hurt my eye. There's a mark in my eye right now, which happened in the fight sequence, and I've broken my left thumb on the show because there is actually a lot of blood sweat happening here. Yeah, of course. But कहते हैं ना जब आप किसी चीज के पीछे भागते हो तो वो चीज आपसे पीछे आपसे दूर भागती है. So I think I genuinely feel, and I have this feeling that one day I'll be holding a Bigg Boss season winner trophy.
So hi Shagun, welcome to Eastern Eye.
Hi, thank you for having me, guys. How are you? What's up?
I'm good. How are you?
All good. Amazing.
So you know, let's start with your current serial that's going on. Kyun Uthe Dil Chhod Aaya. You know, I think it's just a month the show has started. So what response you have received for it on social media from your fans or friends, family? What has been the response?
Very grateful and very blessed to be a part of this team, first of all. The first thing that I have to say, it's a Sony show. It's a very realistic show that is being made in today's time. Sorry for my voice, because I've been performing some very intense scenes. I have almost lost my voice, and it will come back in a few days. I have also hurt my eye. There's a mark in my eye right now, which happened in the fight sequence, and I've broken my left thumb on the show because there is actually a lot of blood sweat happening here. So basically, it's a Sashi Sumit show where we believe in traditional shows which are related to our lives. वो बनाने की कोशिश की गई है, प्लस ऐसे चैनल पे जहाँ सोनी है, और इट्स नॉट अ ड्रामा शो. इट्स समथिंग रियली नाइस एंड जेन्युइन ऑन टेलीविजन आफ्टर वेरी लॉन्ग. सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस. या एंड यू नो द वन रीजन दैट आई गिव माई सेल्फ व्हेन आई वॉच दिस शो, एंड आई एम जस्ट स्माइलिंग, एंड आई थिंक वंस आई विल बी 20 इयर्स 25 इयर्स लेटर व्हेन आई लुक बैक एंड आई रियलाइज व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड माय करियर आई डिड दिस. So I'm just doing because it's genuinely something very good and something really brilliant being written on television, and I get to be a part of this show and in a woman oriented platform where the women are the ones who are performing all the time. I'm not a male trophy standing in the scene. I get to do a lot of stuff, so I'm really blessed.
So you know, I think you play a hockey player in the serial, and so did you prep to, you know, get that sport right? And you know, when we talk also about your look, you know, it's about that old era. So did you try and research on yourself also, going and checking out what people used to wear earlier and how they used to look?
Yeah, bro. What happened is when I auditioned for this part, this team, the Sashi Sumit team, then told me, because I had a lot of muscle on my body, and you might have seen my work, I did RM and I had a beefed up a six-pack ab, beefed up body. But that doesn't used to happen then in 1947. It was just a very lean, you had to, hair were very flat hair and loose clothes and chappals probably everywhere. It's not the sneaker era. So we've been experimenting with looks a lot. Yahan baal kiye jaye, aise kiye jaye, should we have a mustache, should we not have a mustache? But everybody was asked to lose weight to around 5 to 6 kg. Me, Zan, all these people had to lose weight so that we look like people who used to, you know, survive them in that era. So a lot of something very real was being tried to be, you know, put on screen. So real efforts were being made, not just acting or workshop. Also, a lot of physical transformation.
So you know, I had actually read a interview of yours where you had said that you wished you get a serial where you get a lady love and you don't have to fight for it.
Yeah.
So finally, do you feel that in this serial, mein mujhe ab fight nahi karna padega, pyar mil gaya hai? Like you have a proper female lead opposite you.
Yeah, of course. But कहते हैं ना जब आप किसी चीज के पीछे भागते हो तो वो चीज आपसे पीछे आपसे दूर भागती है. So I have always wanted to be the lover, the guy who fights for the right. Do you look at my face and can you tell me, do I look like a villain? No. But I like doing it. And you know, the most innocent looking people are the biggest villains these days. So I wanted to have, because also I've been performing villain for the longest time. I wanted to do something positive. I came to Bombay because I wanted to become an actor, to become a performer, to take my heroine out, go dance with her, do some amazing action sequences for her, dance with her, do some crazy romantic scenes. So I wanted to do this, but that didn't happen. So I had to become a villain and then take my girl away. But I want somebody to just give it to me. He said, you keep it, yeah. So even in this show, because I play a Hindu and Achal plays Vashma, who's a Muslim girl. And then there is this regional disturbance between both of the families. They don't want to get each other married. So whatever is happening, and we are already struggling. And there is a crazy intense track that is just starting. So again, I'm not getting my girl any easy in this show.
I read somewhere that you were quite keen on going in Big Boss. But of course, Big Boss 14 mein toh hua nahi. Do you plan to go in Big Boss in next season?
So I have always been a fan of Big Boss because there is a certain way you need to behave and you need to test. Yeah, so there is a certain way you need to be.
No.
And in the show, and you know, your brain is meant to work for 3 months, probably four and a half months, intensive, contracted environment where you have emotional breakdowns, you need to be physically strong, mentally strong. So I genuinely feel, and I have this feeling that one day I'll be holding a Big Boss season winner trophy. If not this time, some other time. And I'm still happy, bro. I'm honestly doing some great work. And when I come back home, because I've been doing such great work, not because the content is great, I get to do that. I can sleep peacefully. So someday Big Boss will happen, and inshallah, we'll get it. We'll get the Big Boss trophy home as Rubina just did.
So, you know, a few weeks ago, you also shot for a song, if I'm not wrong, with Prunal. So how was that experience?
Amazing, amazing. First of all, when you're shooting. So today is my first off that I've gotten from last 2 months. Gratefully working. So I was about to travel to Srinagar and Gulmarg in peak winters. It's kind of like having a vacation on a work trip. And then you get to perform with Prunal Thakur. Amazing. She's so gorgeous and all. So yeah. And plus there is Guru Randhawa and some great music is happening. And then T-Series is doing music. So it was all amazing, yeah. Got to perform with her. She's done television. Now she's making everybody proud while doing films. So I look up to these people. And I think someday, hopefully, inshallah, this happens. And even I'll be doing this. Yeah. So these people are just setting benchmarks for me to reach. I see them as barometers. So okay, I need to reach here. I want to feel how it feels if I was doing this. So someday I hopefully want this to happen.
Right. And you know, nowadays, of course, web series and digitally, of course, things are happening quite well. Would you be interested in being a part of a good web series?
Bro, I will never say no to any kind of work. Be it television, be it films or advertisements or mainstream Hindi television. People have a certain image about television, which I think I don't believe. I think the way they look at TV is very different. The TV is changing. The actors now on television, they've always been brilliant actors and more efficient actors than films, I must tell you. We are made to work for 18 hours and we make sure we give each scene as strong as the first scene we attempt in a day. TV really has some great actors. And now I think the TV, the definition is going to change, and be it OTT or be it films or be it television, these are very strong mediums and they are all balanced. So they are all balanced, and I hope, I look forward to be a part of the revolution, what TV is going to become. I don't want to run away from TV. TV has gotten me an opportunity to be on sets for the first time in my life. Now, somewhere from where I've gotten this opportunity, I don't want to run away because there is, okay, I might get work somewhere else, so I will run away from here. No, I will be a part of this revolution. I'll do some mainstream male-oriented roles here and I will perform and I will entertain the audience. And entertainment is the motto. Doing films or ads or TV is not. Of course, I get an opportunity to go and do films, I will do it. Of course, I get an opportunity to do advertisement, I will do it. But will I leave TV? No, I will never leave TV because TV has taught me the biggest lessons, and I mean, I eat because of TV. So I'm not running away from it. I'm here to stay. There is no plan B. Yeah.
So, you know, lastly, before we wrap up, would you like to give a message to all your fans who are going to watch this interview?
Guys, I've always been trying to entertain you guys by performing some very realistic characters, making sure TV definition, my acts doesn't, my characters don't represent TV characters. They are just characters. They are not defined by the medium it is played on. I am just here to entertain you guys. I really work hard. And as you can see, my voice is gone, my eyes is hurt, my bone, but I'm still going strong because I love you guys and you guys watch my work. And keep showering this love and I'll keep making you guys proud and I'll keep trying harder. Yeah.
So Shagun, it was really nice chatting with you and all the best for all the projects. Of course, right now, Kya Dil Chhodaya is going on. And of course, the future projects as well. And thank you so much for being with us.
Yeah. And it's great talking to you, bhai. Thank you for having me here and love you. Please be safe.
Bye. Take care.
Bye, mere bhai. Bye. Take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.